if a person came in and said, I'm afraid of the dentist, I would just sit back and maybe take my white coat off and just joke with them and get them to laugh. You know, the first thing is to kind of get them to relax and be comfortable and just have a conversation. So, you know, I don't even pick up a sharp metal object at that point. You know, we just have a good time.